Shit, I'm going backwards.
Alright y'all, so here's what's going on now. Got the trailer loaded, got the old street stock in the top, got the new GRT street stock in the bottom, loaded up, finna take a little road trip. The reason we're carrying the old street stock is we got it sold, we told them we'd deliver it. Finna take a road trip. Been a while, about ready for one of these, kind of get away for a little while. So me and Pete is headed over here to meet Brad, loaded up, we went to road. Got me one of these new black and white hats on. This thing feels good. I like it. It feels good, don't it, Pete? Alright, the knees over here and we're gonna hit the road. Looks like we might get a shower. Y'all, so here's what's going on now. Left last night, drove most of the night trying to get the other side of Atlanta, and we did. We was wore out. I think one time I was on the interstate doing about 20, wondering why everybody was passing us. Anyway, we finally laid down for a little bit, got the other side of Atlanta, trying to beat all that traffic. We are back on the road. Probably got about 2 hours to our destination. Hot, a lot of traffic, but not near what it'd be in Atlanta right now. South Carolina Welcome Center. Welcome to South Carolina. Right along. Pete's having him a ball. Stretched out. Alright y'all, here we are. We made it. We are the second car here. Cherokee Speedway. Gaffney, South Carolina. Pretty big track. That track used to come all the way out here in these pits. They say it used to be really big. All right, y'all, here we are. Cherokee Speedway unloaded. Got the old track star gone. Got the Minor Boys parked beside us. I hope they're bringing us good luck. The Minor Boys, shout out. They ready. We're gonna try to bring home 1-2 tonight. 1-2 Saturday night. Don't need none of these other folks to get none of this money. I think we're going to be all right.
Can you give a flag out for him, Jason? I got something
for him. What you got? I can imagine what it is.
Look at that.
Roll Tide.
That's right.
Roll Tide.
Alabama people got a stick.
All right, y'all, we're getting ready to go to practice here in a minute. The one car parked beside me is the Minor Boys. They got a YouTube channel. Y'all go check them out. See what y'all think about them. Watch them. It's some good guys right there. They from down there in Alabama somewhere where we are. thanks, y'all. First round of practice, not too bad. Since it's practice night, we're going to try something, throw something at it, see if we can get a little faster. Brad said, I think we're about a tenth off the pole, which ain't too bad in this old car. I think we may have found something. It's hot. All right, we're making a couple adjustments. The minor boys over here, they done busted a spark plug or something, so they figuring on what they doing. I'm not sure what they talking about. You'll never know what them boys talking about over there. Hey, thank you. Y'all, second round, not just too bad. Him, my little buddy, he been coming over here watching me, talking to me. What's your name?
Jordan.
Jordan. He likes our YouTube channel. we'll get the light out in a minute. I want y'all to look it up on them little fillets and that sausage.
Alright, we're gonna eat.
We got shrimp. Woo-wee, we eating good.
Alright, y'all. Went out about 3 sessions tonight. Not too bad. A lot better start than we've been having. Oh, we still got to pick up a little bit. We still have 2 or 3 tenths off, but I think we are headed in the right direction. A lot better start than we've been. But anyway, we finna eat and call it a night. Appreciate y'all watching. Out of here.